with G Baby with this shit, you hear me? Nigga done took this rap shit serious now on the slick, you hear me? Nigga about to start fucking with this studio shit. I been flowing, so I got some shit to go out there. Fuck it, you hear me? Shout out to my nigga T Skrilla, you hear me? Shout out to my nigga Big
no,
Brother.
I'm gonna go. G Baby, I'm gonna
shout out to all my niggas.
Cause I gotta get him the track.
Believe that. But see, bro, nigga about to do some shit to where, like, I'm showing y'all, fuck it, this is how I'm coming. You hear me? You feel some type of way, but whatever I do, you hear me? It's fuck you too. You hear me? Y'all getting in that nigga way, it's going now. Cause I ain't never saw armor truck follow hers, you hear me? Shit getting real behind what I'm about to do. I don't give a fuck. And just not that, it's gonna be bigger than that. I'm talking about everything, you hear me? I'm coming from the bottom for real, but I always was surrounded by, you hear me? Nigga know what's out. But at the end of the day, you hear me? Fuck that fake shit. I ain't with it, you hear me? So look. If you a bitch ass nigga talking this old gang of shit, homie, look, you can stop all that. You hear me? Cause this shit right here about to get credible. And it's real. Like, ain't no other way you can leave this shit what I'm about to do. I said, fuck it, I'm about to grit on the jumping and I feel like I'm the last hoop. You hear me? Straight up. Jump all in that fucking studio, you hear me? About to do that thing. About to just spit some real raw shit, fuck. Nigga dropping anything. I ain't gonna drop no anything. Feel me? About to get in that bitch and cut up. What's down, my dog? Digga Lil Bam. What's down with your four wall baby? Huh? What's down with your conta? La conta conta, huh? My little dog Nino, my nigga. My nigga Snag. Doing a lot of leasing up right now. Leo. What's up? Be Dutch. Light this bitch up this summer, homie. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Light this bitch up this one or two. Raise up, I don't know your homie, but my homie be Dutch fuck with you, so guess what? Hold it down. What's up? To all my real niggas, man. Say, bro, one thing I know about this shit, chill. In New Orleans, first thing you do is don't get in another man's business,
that's
homie.
Right. Real men know that.
That's right. Like a man, bro.
You're real.
Say, dog, bitch, I'm busting for baby. Say it, dog, like a man, bro. Uptown, stand the fuck up. Downtown, stand the fuck up. Bitch, I'm busting for baby. Like a dog, you hear me? Say it, dog, shoulda minded your motherfucking business like a man, bro. Bitch, I'm busting for baby. On a man in French beat that your bitch ass did, nigga, what's up? Bitch, I'm busting for baby. Like a dog, I ain't gon' miss your bitch ass with this. Yo, check it out, homeboy. Check it out, play now.
Nigga said, Rosé, waste that bitch, you heard me? Rosé, waste that bitch, you heard me? Fuck with that, yeah. You heard me? I'ma fuck with that G5, you heard me? Rosé, waste that bitch, you heard me? Say, dog, bitch, I'm busting for baby. Say, dog, like a man, bro. Uptown, stand the fuck up, downtown, stand the fuck up. Bitch, I'm busting for baby, like a dog, you heard me? Say, dog, shoulda minded your motherfucking business like a man, bro. Bitch, I'm busting for baby. All the man at first beat that your bitch ass did, nigga, what's up? Bitch, I'm busting for baby, like a dog. I ain't gon' miss your bitch ass with this shit. Check it out, homeboy, check it out.
Ball bird, man, fucked over BG. Puff Daddy, fucked over Shine, you think it's sweet,
for real.
See? All that shit is playing pussy to me.
Right.
Should've kept it like it is and speak on some real G. You don't know nothing about that dude, just try to steal G. You try to be like him, but you ain't too fucking street. You a whole correctional officer, please believe me.
Yeah.
You ain't like that, stop playing
Japanese,
with a G.
Japanese.
Nigga know what's happening, homie. Big old gats.
Yeah.
You can keep on playing and get your MMG click whack. We don't give a fuck about nothing out there. It's real long here, you better respect that there.
Right.
You try to bring soldiers back, boy, you can't do that.
No.
When they were
no.
rockin' teacher boys, boy, you ain't knew that.
No.
Bitch ass nigga, you an undercover, you blew that.
Yeah.
Talking about your iPhone, trying to get the phone tap, pussy. See, nigga, you a lame. You run around here talking about a nigga like that, that dog. A nigga who you looked up to, who you wanted to be like. You understand? Who you try to steal game from, pussy ass
bitch,
nigga. You wish you was in New Orleans, nigga, huh? I bet you that, you hear me? Nigga know
bitch,
what's out with us,
man.
Bitch ass nigga. You some motherfucking hoe, dog. Like a man.
How you feeling, man? Extra security when you come out here.
You know, but we're all the help out, big brother.
What happened, man?
Ain't nothing happened.
You get out the hole, put it back in the hole, Ray. This nigga can't find a hole.
We ain't trying to fuck that up.
Nah, keep getting into the
bro. We ain't trying to fuck that up, bro. That's the money.
Nah, you got that.
All right. Good day. Red and white, bitch is good. Yeah, don't trip, bitch. Don't trip. But Chad, oh man, them niggas gonna walk calling police after this shit. You hear me? So fuck. Right into it. So fuck. You hear me? It is what it is. Bumblebee, I swear to God, you don't owe me a quarter. I'm doing this shit from New Orleans all the way to Florida. And I'm bringing my 223, not a revolver. So you better be ready, homie, I'm causing some problems. Nigga, see us in this bitch, we buttin' it vicious. Everything around you about murder and snitches. We don't care about nothing, you talking about. Only thing you're doing is running off at the mall. Talking about Birdman this and Birdman that. But I can guarantee you Birdman no rat. Old bitch ass nigga, that's a natural ball fact. Put some respect on my name and my fucking Mac. Niggas know how we coming, niggas know you be running. Niggas know you ain't bothered with that old big ass stomach. Bitch, I'm busting 100s, I ain't missing your friend. I'ma put this on my mama, you dead in this game. Bitch, I'm busting for baby. See dog, look what type of shit you done got popped off, homie. You dig? Bitch, I'm busting for baby. All you had to do is talk about your producer pussy ass, you understand? Bitch, I'm busting for baby, cause he did the same old shit. If you call baby playing on baby, G and them. Bitch, I'm busting for baby, cause Pump Daddy played on the locks and shine. You signed to that nigga, little pussy. Bitch, I'm busting for baby, on the real. That shit ain't even what's up, what you doing, bruh. Bitch, I'm busting for baby, cause you won't be like a nigga. You hear me? But you don't even know how to be yourself. Bitch, I'm busting for baby, and on some gangsta shit. Juvenile BG turning them dudes, bro, man, homie. Bitch, I'm busting for big. They don't need no nother nigga to fuck with that. What they gotta fuck believe with, that, dog. Believe that. Bitch, I'm busting for big. So look, all you niggas, bitch, I'm busting for big. Fuck y'all, straight like that, dog. You hear me? Nigga ain't doing no tripping. You understand? And this coming from Dirty Red, bitch. Yeah, straight like that, dog. Rosé, waste that bitch. Fuck him.
Riding it right, Red.
Cause I ain't no right nigga, man. I don't like to write no raps and all that stupid ass shit. I couldn't sit down in class and write. That's why I dropped out of the sixth grade. Fuck him. Look, writing all that ain't me. You hear me? I ain't saying it's stupid, but fuck it. I don't fuck with writing. I'll just speak how I feel. If I feel like that, that's I'm going to the book. I'm going to that bitch and just take off. You did? That's how I feel. It's like emotions anyway. You supposed to get in that bitch and really express how you feeling. You hear me? And express what you're going through. Keep it real. It's venting. I don't feel like music really sit down to practice what the fuck you, what you really been at home. But I mean, nothing wrong with the niggas who write good music. I mean, that's props to them who do that. But I just feel like me, I just want to get in that business and flow. You know what I'm saying? That's how I feel. No matter if it's sell, no matter what it do, the only motherfucker like it, then fuck with it.